Hello everyone, today we'll discuss the practical, that is recording of basal mass index by Professor Sabashik. So basal mass index is the internationally accepted measure of weight status of an individual. In order to calculate the BMI, the formula used is BMI is equal to weight in kg divided by height in meter square. The measurement of BMI is one of the diagnostic tests for obesity or overweight. This is the WHO classification of weight status. If the BMI of the person is less than 18.5, then that person falls under the category of underweight. If the BMI is 18.5 to 24.9, then that BMI is acceptable. Then 25 to 29.9, that person is overweight. If the person have the BMI greater than and equal to 30, then that person is obese. This particular BMI, it is further classified as if the BMI as 30 to 34.9, that the person is moderately obese. If the BMI is 35 to 39.9, that person is severe obese. And if the BMI is greater than and equal to 40, then that person is very severe obese. Now let's see how to perform this practical. So first select the healthy human subject. Then ask the subject to stand in an upright position with the heels against the wall without wearing the footwear. Measure the heights in meter. Then measure the weight of the subject in kg. Then calculate the BMI using this formula. BMI is equal to weight in kg divided by height in meter square. The following result we observe. So in first case, the weight of the person is 56 and the height is 1.5. When we calculate using the formula, the BMI is 24.88. That means that person has the healthier weight. In second case, the weight of the person is 76 and the height is 1.67. And the BMI comes after calculation is 27.33. That means that person fall under the category of overweight. So this is all about our today's practical. Thank you.